Dreyas, we recycle everything, including the tired old adage that we're going to pull ourselves out of this financial shithole.
We made together. Subpar cars and overly entitled executives. Together, we're holding on to the dream. That dream is luxury and a gas-guzzling luxury car created in a nation that's 95% condemned. We haven't forgotten what America wants. A hunk of overpriced shit that goes fast and gets you vapid pussy. Bravado.